how you doing? This is Lou at KAOS Music here again, talking to you about the new Blues Custom 30 from Epiphone. This amp is a really super great amp designed in the US by one of Gibson's head engineers. Sounds amazing, two channel, an all tube design, loaded with eminent speakers, great tone, amazing clean sound. Also features a three band EQ, runs it in a in an interactive mode as well too, gives you kind of the British AC-30-ish flavor. Also runs in a Class A mode to drop you down from 30 watts to 15 watts as well too. Has a tube rectifier in the power stage as well too, to give you that old vintage SAG tone. Anyways, let's check it out. The amp features two channels with a shared EQ section, and you can basically set it up, one for your drive channel and your first channel for all your clean sounds, or you can run them slightly overdriven. Here's an example of just a clean channel. We'll get more into the EQ as well too. Here's the second channel, which is a dirty channel. It features a separate mid sweepable EQ section, which allows you to find that sweet spot for your guitar and your tone. I have it already pre-dialed in. Section on the amp is really cool. It's very interesting what Gibson and Epiphone have done to the amp. It's a three-band EQ, but there's a little button here that lets you run the EQ section in independent and interactive mode. Some of you may be familiar with the British amps, aka AC-30s and AC-15 amps. The amps ran in an interactive mode, so when you would adjust the EQ section on the treble, it would also interact with the other frequencies. For those that just want to run it in more of a standard configuration, run this into independent, then your treble is independent, and your middle and your bass are completely independent of each other. Gives you a wide range of sounds, could get you into that Class A British sound, and also gets you into that American Fender type sound. Really great. Another awesome feature of the amp is Epiphone has loaded the amp with a 212 configuration. They're 212-inch Eminence Lady Luck speakers, which were specifically designed for Epiphone. So you won't find these speakers anywhere else except for on an Epiphone amplifier. Completely US-made speakers, they sound amazing. Class A switchability that's built into the amplifier is a very unique function that you find on typically more expensive amplifiers. Epiphone have done it again and included this feature into their amplifier. So it allows you to run the amp in full in standard AB mode, which gives you 30 watts of full power, or in pure Class A mode, which drops you down to 15 watts. And what that does, it's not only just a volume difference or volume lowering, but on your dirty channel or even your clean channel, it adds a wooliness to the sound, so really great sound that you can do, and we can demonstrate that right now for you. Just to demonstrate that ability, we're going to actually just show you, we're going to flip it while we're playing the amp. Then we'll need to turn off the amp as well too. So here's the amp on the clean channel, just in Class A B mode, full volume. Now we're in Class A mode, 15 watts. And there you have it, the Epiphone Blues Custom 30. An awesome value for a 212 amp, priced well below a lot of its competition in the higher end, with the same features and values, and sounds amazing. For more information, go to our website and drop us an email. Thanks a lot.